Maggie O'Hara now on bars for Michigan.
Overall, I'm seeing some great gymnastics tonight. The girls are looking confident. I've seen quite a few great landings. Handling those first meet jitters well for Bowling Green and Denver, and then Alabama and Michigan are also looking strong in their second performance. We are a little bit short on that handstand there from O'Hara on bars, but she finishes off with a nice double layout, a small step forward.